multicolored clay, it's like a different art form. I can work more or less in the same way a painter works. Once I got into that, it just totally lit me up. The flashbulb went off over my head and I was like, this is my thing, and I've been doing that ever since. About 10 years ago, I got into colored clay and immediately realized that there were incredible possibilities for creating imagery and working with color in ways that are unavailable to other ceramic techniques. Always spend time decorating pieces, and you put a lot of effort, sometimes an enormous amount of effort. What I've done is I've condensed the decoration, so when I complete one of these blocks, in essence I've done the decoration for 500 pieces. Since I sell from my studio, I get to watch my customers' response to every piece that I make. The comment I get most often, which I really appreciate, is I've never seen anything like that before. They think there's something nourishing about it.